Just know you got a motherfucker like me that's gonna keep cracking the whip under your young ass. Especially if you ain't doing your job right. Grown folks sitting in here. A lot of 20-year better veterans sitting here. That means you around greatness. Well, just come up here and sing your shit, cause your voice sound cool. Y'all better learn some showmanship. You better learn what it is to be a well-rounded artist. You better learn what it is to articulate yourself well when you're doing your interviews. Have manners. Be fucking respectful. Lord, y'all niggas be walking around here like they got no manners. I will bust your ass. The conglomerate. Just don't ever forget. Bust the rhymes is forever. And I'm just gonna, you know, give y'all that friendly reminder. To the alumni in this room from 20 years ago and better. I salute y'all. God bless. Have a good night.
You wish for a bird to kill everybody wanted. You know that it's only birds, but you'll be to have a bunch of men on the beach, but you want it. kill everybody want it. You know that it's on the front. Tippy, 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 turn. People reaching for a burn. To kill everybody want it. You know that it's on the front. If I'm going to be to kill you, why don't you be able to be to rock your body? Kill everybody want it. Tippy, it's on the front. Tippy, 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 turn. Tippy, 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 turn. Young boy, rock a witch is on my cold ride. See, generations on deck.
Who's on the fire? 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 Who From Washington, but the majority are from Washington. I'm gonna let them state where they're from. They just ripped the stage, y'all. Blitz 2016, they did their thing. Y'all may have heard of them. They got the song Scoot Over, which actually got them the world. You know, they went viral with that song on the internet. So let me pass the mic. Tell them your names, you know, and where you from, because everybody's not from Washington.
Nice little intro. We got an intro.
Oh, you got an intro?
Let's do the intro one time.
Do your intro.
Yo, what's up? I'm Michi So Crazy.
It's your boy Leo Mar.
And I'm Kenny Ico.
Together we are
4EY The Future.
Ooh, that's dope. I like that. I like that. Okay, so now y'all came out. Y'all got a new release. Y'all did something with Wale, too. Tell us about that. Who wants to tell us?
So, we have a new single out right now called No Time to Waste featuring the big homie Wale.
Right.
It's out everywhere. iTunes, Tidal, Amazon, Spotify. The music video just dropped, man. We about almost a million. So you gotta go check it out.
Watch
check it out, y'all.
Shout out to homie Young Berg. He produced it, man. Young Berg has been killing.
Danced and did everything in here.
Yes.
Because the energy is crazy. Y'all definitely gotta catch the energy.
Yes, it's crazy.
We have like 5 tracks with Young Berg.
Yeah.
Oh wow. Shout out to him too, because they don't know. He's still producing. He's doing his thing. Y'all just don't see him in front of the camera. He's doing his thing.
We have like 10 tracks on the radio right now.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Well, that's
bad. He's making a lot of music right now.
So how y'all feel about being in New York tonight in the event that went down? How y'all feel about the Blitz 2016?
Oh, man.
I got to let him
It was
talk.
Crazy, yeah. Too funny. Nah, it was crazy. It's a blessing to be here. We was here last year.
Okay.
You know, we killed it last year. Shout out to all the Radio 1 stations for having us. They playing our record.
Right.
You know,
right.
We're going for ass for No Time to Waste next week.
Wow.
So hopefully they start playing that record and showing us a lot of love again.
Okay. Yes. And what do you have like coming up next and the rest besides the new record that's coming out? Anything else?
We're on our promo tour right now.
Right.
No Time to Waste promo tour. Promoting this record, No Time to Waste featuring Wale. It's out now. They got it. Everybody
check
go
it out, y'all.
Go get it.
Support.
Watch it. Please go watch it. And I need to take my glasses off.
Now, where can they find you, like, on social media and everything? Where can they find you?
Man, they can find us on all our social sites at official4EY. And if you want to get our tour dates and where we'll be next, you go to www.4eythefuture.com.
Yeah. And don't forget the future, y'all. Yeah, 4EY, yeah. The future. Don't forget.
And shout out to Team 4EY, our fans. We love y'all. Thank y'all for supporting.
We love you.
Keep supporting. We love y'all.
Support. They got great energy. The energy on stage is phenomenal. They rock out. Y'all think y'all coming back next year?
Of course we coming back next year.
Okay. We're looking forward to it. This is Debra. No, no. Okay, okay. Not a trick question at all. They here to stay, y'all. Check them out. Support. Lots of new music. Check them out on tour. Come out. See it. Catch them live in action doing their thing. And this is Debra Coco, y'all. We're at the Blitz 2016. 4EY. The future. That's how it's going. But they got me dancing. I'm getting some of that energy, y'all. We up in here. We'll be right back with more. Hey, everybody, we are here at the Blitz 2016. I'm standing here with the lovely Lil Mo and Lloyd. Y'all know Southside. This man rocked out, been singing, doing this thing for so long. And Mo, you've been tearing up the stage, you know, bringing it down. I mean, a small frame with a big, big voice, always doing it. And I'm happy to see everybody here. Now, tell us what's going on for you coming up.
Well, on Monday through Friday, I'm on a morning show in D.C. with my brother Quicksilver. We're called The Fam in the Morning. And then on the weekends, I tour. I'm actually on the Milestone Tour with Chrisette Michelle. And then between there, I just, like, still doing my thing, getting my feet back wet. Took a little break a little while because I got 100 kids, a husband. You know what I'm saying?
That's beautiful.
After I had performed at the VH1 Honors, when we honored Missy, I was just like, yo, I really could do this. Y'all mean I still look 25, you know? So I'm about to get out here and show how you do this, son.
No, her voice is still phenomenal. Like, hey, Lloyd, what's up with you? What's going on with you?
Man, I'm just in the midst of greatness right now, man. I'm on cruise control, man. I'm here to perform some new music that I got. It's called True.
Okay.
But I'm also here to just be a fan and a fly on the wall and see all the wonderful talent that's coming out. So, yeah.
So how has everything been for you? You took a little break as well, right?
Yeah, I took a little break. I got tired of the game for a minute. I got tired of the games.
Of the games that are played in the game. Right.
For a minute. But I just wanted to take advantage of a little downtime.
Okay.
I've been in this game really hard since I was 17. I missed the birth of my niece, and that drove me a little crazy. So I wanted to spend some time. I went back to school. I got my GED.
Nice.
And then I picked up an instrument. I picked up the guitar.
Okay.
And I just started to reintroduce myself to music. I wrote a few songs and came up with True.
Are you playing the guitar tonight in one of your performances?
I guess you'll have to wait and see.
We're going to have to wait and see that, y'all. We're going to hopefully that we're going to see him do some guitar. All right, now, Lil Mo, where can they find you and follow you? I mean, I follow you on Instagram. Okay, I do follow her.
All of my stuff is connected. Instagram, Facebook, at The Lil Mo Show. That's my Twitter, everything. And then my Snapchat, that I ain't downloaded because I ain't got no room on my phone. That's The Lil Mo Show one. But I don't know how to take myself for 30 seconds that you get to watch one time. That's spooky to me. So just my IG is popping. Don't slide me no DM because I will not be checking them. Hello?
Don't
but
answer.
You can DM me because I need your information.
Right. Let's get your information.
I'm at Curly Headed Black Boy. Follow me on Instagram and
good.
I'm also official Lloyd Music on SoundCloud, and you can download True on iTunes right now. So
I'm excited. We're going to see a performance with Lloyd. We're going to catch some of that.
Yeah.
Too bad little Mo's not performing tonight.
Oh, no, my feet hurt.
No, thank you. Thank you. Thank God.
Next time.
I have to leave.
Oh, no,
thank God. I ain't singing after her.
Fantasia's here too, that's right.
Fantasia's here, no.
I hear this, right?
7th Street is here, like, it ain't nothing but vocal beasts in here tonight. Yes, yes. So
Candace Boyd, her voice. I mean, I've seen some great, great performances. So we have some more to show y'all. Y'all, Radio 1, 10, Kangaroo, Ciroc, we all in the building. And, you know, Stage 48 is going down right now. Blitz 2016.
But I come around and let you know what's up now. No album release, so my mind is kinda up now. Still been taking care of my mama and your son, how disappeared from the scene and left my old team. Had to find a new approach to an old dream. And it's time to take a shot at my old team. I just want you to see this is me. So please accept me for who I am. And please accept me for what I do. I'm just doing everything that I can. Cause all I wanna be is true. So
This is your girl, Debra Coco, and we still here. The Blitz 2016 is going down. We just seen IOJ just get off the stage and tear it down. Y'all know that smash hit. Tell them the name of that hit.
Hey, can I count them back, girl? Can I count them back, girl? Can I count them back, girl? Listen, me, I wanna call you.
Y'all know what it is. He's from Nigeria. Okay, y'all may not know that. He's from Nigeria. Yeah. But tell him what's going on with your music. You're here tonight. You perform. Let him know what's happening.
Hey, man. Yo, shout out to Stage 48. Shout out to Radio 1 for having me here. I go by the name The Boy Wonder IOJ. I sang your number. And I'm pretty much just glad to be here, man. Showing my skills. Representing Africa. Yes. In America. You already know, man. So, yo, shout out to you guys.
Yes.
For giving me the opportunity.
Yes. You deserve it. You came here. You made a mark. Okay, hey. With that. Your first
thank
release.
You, thank you, thank
and you are you working on the full project? What's happening now?
Yeah, man, working on a full album for the whole country, for the whole world, man. I have a whole bunch of songs coming out and you know exciting stuff.
Okay.
You know what I mean, so you guys look forward to, you know, great stuff from me.
Okay.
Signed to RCA, so you know you look out.
Yes.
Look forward to the album. Look forward to the singles as well. Look forward to the video, your number coming soon. And there's another remix. Even bigger than the remix we already did.
Oh, Lord.
Can I count them back? You already know, man. So look forward to this. Big stuff coming through. Oh, yeah, man. You already know. Bless.
Yes, you have me down there dancing, y'all. Look out for him. Support. Great energy. Great artist. And he's here doing his thing, y'all. Straight from Nigeria.
Thank you.
Right here. Blitz 2016.
Yo,
we in here.
Shout out to America. Shout out to you guys for giving me an opportunity out here, man. I love you guys, man.
You deserve the opportunity. I like the way he say that. Opportunity. That's so cute. We'll be right back with more, y'all.
Hey, let's go.
Thank you.
This is your girl, Debra Coco, and I'm standing here with Yandy Smith Harris, and we are here at the Blitz 2016, and you came out, and you introduced an artist.
I had a ball. Yes. You know what? I was here last year, and I was like, this is so fly. I have to be a part of it next year. So I had the honor of introducing Jordan, and he's the bomb.
He is the bomb. His performance was awesome.
Yeah.
And you also manage artists still. You mentioned Bianca, so what's going on with her?
Bianca is moving and shaking. She's getting ready to release her new project on August 19th.
Okay.
She has a huge show at SOB's with Rotimi, who stars in Power.
Oh, wow.
And it's a sold-out show, so she's in rehearsal. She's starting her tour the day after that. So she's in boot camp. She's in the Yandy boot camp right now.
Right.
No time for the Blitz conference. For the Blitz conference, as much fun as it was, she couldn't be here.
Right. Well, she has her own personal project, and she got to make sure everything is on point.
Exactly.
So, and with you, are there things that you got? Some any new projects, new events, and what's going on with you?
There's so much going on. I'm currently shooting a movie, which I'm excited about.
Wow.
I have a book coming out with Candy Burrs this fall. It's about breastfeeding moms that also work. So it's called Babies, Boardrooms, and Breastfeeding.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I am on the next season of Love & Hip Hop, and I'm also doing a cooking show.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah.
Very, very busy.
Yeah.
And the little ones are growing up.
Oh,
they're
yes.
so beautiful.
And I'm a full-time mommy.
Right.
How could I forget to say that? My most important job, which I love, full-time mommy.
Well, look, salute to you. You're doing so much.
Thank you.
You're very motivational to a lot of women out here juggling, and it's very hard to have a full-time career, family, and all your extra projects that you have to do as well. So big, big salute to you. We look forward to seeing you next season on Love & Hip Hop. And Yandy Smith Harris, y'all. Y'all know this lady's marvelous. We'll be back with more.
Thank you.
And just because you come from that, that means you can't make it out. I want everybody to know that you can reach success if you believe in it. Keep God first. Thank you, Alfred. Thank you, Kathy. Take a break. We on 10. Good night.
Hey everybody, this is your girl Debra Coco, and I'm standing here with Styx. He was the last performer of the evening, and he left with such a great impact. So tell him where you're from and a little bit about your music.
I am from Watts, California. My music represents the struggle. Those people who have the energy of oppression, who feel like they can't make it out of the hood due to financial circumstances or an economic, you know, hold back. I just want to let y'all know, because of that, use that energy, channel it into something positive, and I guarantee you will reach success. And that's my message.
Now, did you always have this mindset, or did something happen that made you feel like you wanted to put this into your music?
Well, growing up in Watts, you pretty much grow from nothing. So, I was surrounded by a lot of, you know, gang activity, and a lot of my friends and family, they were unfortunate, you know, unfortunately they didn't make it, some were killed and things like that, and I just always been that person who wanted to rise above that and to help those who are struggling with that same circumstance. Because I just want everybody to succeed. I want everybody to make it, because I believe everybody can make it if they believe.
And you are an example. You know, you're a living example yourself that you can make it out and end up in a better situation, right?
Absolutely. And I've been able, praise the great, the Most High, to do a couple of things in my life. There's still a lot of work to do. Okay. And I'm working hard to strive to do better, but I am an example for the youth, for the people to at least look at and to see, yo, he comes from where I come from. Be inspired, that's a great word, and just show them that, just keep going, man, don't stop, just keep going.
So where's your music at today? I know you have some music out, you know, you're here at the Blitz, you showcase, you know, the gentleman, the representative from Tangeray brought you out and introduced you, so what's happening with your music now?
So shout out to Tangeray. We've created a new platform to break artists. Brands like Tangeray are always responsible for supporting artists at every label. All your favorite artists, from your DJ Khaled's to your Jay-Z's to your Kanye West's, there's always some sort of brand that kind of gets behind it. Obviously, we've seen the Jay-Z and Samsung, and you know, we see the Hennessy and Kanye West, or
they also had to mention that Snoop Dogg is also doing something that was Tangeray.
And shout out Uncle Snoop, who's on the Tangeray, part of the Tangeray family. We bringing that gin and juice back.
Okay.
Everybody know where it came. It came from the West Coast.
Right.
You know what I mean? So it's time to really relaunch that and bring that back. And so it's a great partnership. Just a new way to launch artists in this new digital technology age.
Mm-hmm.
So we're just trying something new, and I'm very positive that it will be successful.
Well, look, we wish you a lot of success. And where can they find you on social media, follow you?
At WattStix, every social platform, that's WattStix, WattStix.
Okay, thank you, Styx. All right, we'll be back with more, y'all. Debra Coco and Styx. Hey everybody, y'all seen it, the Blitz 2016, sponsored by Tangeray and Ciroc at Stage 48. We had an awesome, awesome show today. We had Nick Grant, we had Kevin Ross, we had, you know, a bunch of artists here today, and I'm like, wow, what's going to happen next year for 2017? Well, I hope you enjoyed the show. I'm your host today, Debra Coco. Also, shout out to Grind Kings, all Grind Entertainment. We was here, we captured it all. Stage 48 was on fire. Everybody was here. Ed Lover did an awesome job hosting the event. We had Styx, we had 4EY, we had just an unlimited list of artists. I don't want to keep naming some because I don't want to forget too many. So again, Debra Coco, the Blitz 2016, you know, see you next year.